Hello guys, I'm Levine and welcome to my channel. So I have three different AirPods. One of them is the original AirPod by Apple. The other one is a fake clone, but in high quality. And the last one is a fake clone that is made by really bad and like worse materials. So as you might already know, the Apple's fake AirPods are taking over the world and they are like everywhere. Some people are taking advantage of the situation. They are buying the fake version and reselling them online as an Apple's original version. And I'm just here to inform you how to spot all the differences between the original one and the fake one in order not to get scammed and not to get into their traps. So watch this video till the end to get five different ways to spot the original and the fake version, and let's get into it. The first method to identify the differences is by their product labels and the print quality on it. If you look close, you will see that the printed color on the original box is not solid black, but it's more of a dark gray. And also the fake boxes seem to have more of an spread colors on them compared to the original model, which has both the perfect color tone and the sprayed amount. And although it might not be the most confident way to make a decision about your device condition, but it is definitely worth taking a look at. The second method that you can also get some clue about your device is by taking a look at the user's manual. Despite of the printed text quality, something that took my attention was that the iPhone icon was substantially different, and these are all little details to separate fake from the original. The third method to separate them is by measuring the strength of magnetic lid of the cases. The magnetic lid of the fake model is considerably loose and it seems like it's made of really bad material. Just take a moment and hear this footage to see what exactly I'm talking about. And yes, here was another way. Now let's head over to the AirPod itself. So the bottom of the AirPods look different as well, and even the chroma circle is shinier in the original model compared to the fake model. And also the quality of the mesh that is being used to cover the bottom recorder is noticeably different. Well, the next thing that you need to pay close attention is the ear tips and the part that it goes into your ears. In the original model, you will see that it has two holes, but in the fake one, it doesn't seem to be like that. And it's like the little mesh that covers the ear tips doesn't allow you to see through it. And last but not least, the final way to recognize a fake AirPod from the original AirPod is by these little two dots. As you can see, the dots on a fake AirPod is slightly lower compared to the original model, but on the left side, the dot is slightly higher, and this is just a final way to recognize it.